हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यूनिफाइड स्टडी चैनल। टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्ट्स और इवेंट्स रिलेटेड टू 12th अगस्त। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1602 ऑन दिस डे एम्परर अकबर्स मिनिस्टर अबुल फजल वाज असैसिनेटेड एट द बिहेस्ट ऑफ सलीम मिर्जा हु लेटर बिकेम एम्परर जहांगीर। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1765 ऑन दिस डे द रूल ऑफ द ब्रिटिश ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी बिगेन इन इंडिया अंडर द इलाहाबाद ट्रीटी। In the year of 1822, on this day, St. David's College, modern University of Wales, Lumpeter, was founded in Wales by Thomas Burgess, Bishop of St. Wales. In the year of 1833, on this day, the city of Chicago was founded in America. In the year of 1908, on this day, Henry Ford's car company made its first car model. In the year of 1914, on this day, during World War I, Britain declared an attack on Austria and Hungary. In the year of 1919, on this day, Vikram Sarabhai, the father of the Indian space program, was born. In the year of 1920, on this day, the Battle of Warsaw between Poland and Russia began. In the year of 1936, on this day, diver Marjorie Gestring became the youngest ever Olympic gold medalist in the age of 13 years to 68 days. In the year of 1945, on this day, George Sidney Arundel, an Englishman who dedicated his life for India, passed away. In the year of 1960, on this day, NASA launched its first successful communication satellite, Echo A. In the year of 1962, on this day, for the first time, two people went into space together. In the year of 1981, on this day, IBM introduced its first personal computer. Its price was kept at $16,000. In the year of 1982, on this day, Bhagwat Saran Upadhyay, the famous historian, thinker, and essayist, passed away. In the year of 1990, on this day, the skeleton of Tyrannosaurus Rex, or T. Rex, was founded by researchers. With the help of this skeleton, scientists had come to know many things about the process of development of organism. In the year of 1991, on this day, last day in Test cricket for Viv Richards, Dujon, and Marshall. In the year of 2003, on this day, the United States approved the Falcon deal between India and Israel. In the year of 2006, on this day, the European launch vehicle Ariane 5 successfully placed a Japanese communications satellite and a French military device into orbit. In the year of 2009, on this day, C. Rangarajan, India's eminent economist, was appointed as the chairman of the Prime Minister's Economic Advisory Council. In the year of 2012, on this day, the 30th Olympic Games were concluded in London. In the year of 2020, on this day, the Union Home Minister presented medals to 121 police personnel for increasing high standards of crime investigation and excellence of investigating officers. This medal was instituted in 2018. In the year of 2020, on this day, US Democratic presidential candidate Joe Biden nominated Senator Kamala Harris for the vice presidency for the US election 2020. Harris is the first Asian American woman to compete on the presidential ticket of a major party in the United States. In the year of 2020, on this day, Saudi Arabia ended its oil supply and credit facility to Pakistan, ending a decade-long friendship between them. In addition, Saudi Arabia had also asked Pakistan to pay $1 billion out of the $6.2 billion package announced in November 2018. In the year of 2020, on this day, the Andhra Pradesh government had launched the YSR Chautha Yojana 2020 to make women self-reliant and boost the rural economy amid the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. That's all. Thanks for watching and support.